And I began several weeks ago with Jeremiah 33:3. And that is, call to me. God is saying to us, call to me and I'll answer you and I'll show you and tell you great and mighty things which you know not. And I believe that the great and mighty things that the Lord is showing us is how great and mighty He is in His sons. I believe that there is fresh new revelation of the love of God and the power of that love to mature the church, to mature the sons. I'm a son of God. I'm no longer afraid. Well, how do you get that? You get it because you have a relationship with love. You have a relationship with the God of love, the Father of love, the being of love. And when we are born again from above, we are no longer made in the image of Adam. We are a spiritual being. We are united with Christ, who is the firstborn of many sons, and we become those kinds of sons, those very same kinds of sons as Jesus. The very DNA of Jesus is the DNA that we have access to